outline about basic geometry. Circle. A simple closed curve is called circle. Now I want to tell about part of the circle. Radius. The distance between the center and any point on the circle is called radius. Curve. The line joining any two points on the circle is called curve. The curve passing through the center is called diameter. Circumference. The circumference is the total boundary of the circle.
Now I'm going to tell about angle. When two rays meet at a point, an angle is formed. Now we are going to see about types of angle. Right angle. Right angle measures exactly 90 degrees. For example, the angle at the corners of a book, table, door, etc. Straight angle. An angle measuring 180 degrees is called a straight angle. Acute angle. An angle which is less than a right angle is called an acute angle. Obtuse angle. An angle which is more than a right angle but less than a straight angle is called obtuse angle. Complete angle. An angle that measures 360 degrees is called complete angle. Thank you, friends.